Faceoff controlled by the Hawks. Hjalmarsson lays it up the boards. It comes to Kruger. Kruger with Ben Smith on his right, hands number 28. The puck, Smith with a shot and a save by Miller. He holds it right there.
Well, momentum-wise, St. Louis scoring that goal, they needed it big time because they had sagged and Chicago had really come at them with another good scoring chance or two. So getting that opportunity on the power play and putting it in the back of the net, their first goal in Chicago here, will bode well for them going into this second intermission.
Dean and Sobotka with the assists, incidentally, on the Tarasenko goal with 34.5 seconds remaining here in period two of battle for the face. That comes to Sharp, and he missed the net. This is not sure if that got deflected, but a good opportunity off another scrambled faceoff. Porter going wide on Hjalmarsson, sends it to the front. Oduya back into the board, sent right back by Ott. And now Sharp trying to clear. Held in by LaPierre. Bouncing puck recovered by Porter. Gets a shot away and that hit out in front, trying to get his stick free. Now it's picked up by LaPierre and shot. They score! With just over 3 seconds remaining. The group that has been so effective early in this series comes up with a tying goal late here in the second period.
The fourth line for the St. Louis Blues. You think the period's just going to dwindle down and nothing will happen? A shot off the short side, it hit the post and then I lost it. Well, that's why, because it comes off of Croy Crawford off the post and goes into the back. LaPierre knows that there's only a couple of seconds left. The St. Louis bench is yelling, shoot, shoot. He shoots post, back, and in.
And what a play again by Steve Ott. He had the terrific assist on the triple overtime game winner, and while he was down on the ice after battling near the net, he makes the play that eventually leads to the goal, and a lot of chirping going on, and this sets up for a tremendous third period here in game four. Discover Card Intermission Report, Liam JR, along with guest analyst Andrew Ferentz. We'll talk about Dallas mounting their comeback and tying their series at two, and special teams the difference. And we had a couple of special teams goals here in period two of this game. 2-2 at the end of two. The intermission report on the other side of this.